Here, the act of serving others is indeed devotion. Melmaruvathur, Bangaru Amma, Omsakthi. Amma is known for her generosity and commitment to improving the living standards of people through various welfare programs. Her followers demonstrate the spirit of service by organizing a large function every year to celebrate her birthday, featuring a wide range of welfare measures and charitable activities aimed at benefiting those in need. These activities serve as a testament to Amma's compassion and inspire others to follow her example in making a positive impact on the world. The Kadambadi Cremation Ground Renovation Project was launched with an estimated expenditure of 3.5 lakhs. Despite some initial objections, the project aims to improve the facilities and infrastructure of the cremation ground, including cleaning the area, constructing a path for easier access, and providing a water source. This is important because when people are in distress due to the loss of a loved one, they should be able to perform the final rites peacefully without any additional hassle. Basic infrastructure is essential to ensure that the grieving process is not further complicated by inadequate facilities. As part of Amma's welfare initiatives, the Tanjore District's wing of Melmaruvathur Siddharpiram has been renovating houses for marginalized communities. One example is Ayyappan, a poor student who received a much-needed renovation and household items for his thatched house in Thiruvayyaru. Local worship centers contributed to the cost of Rs 30,000 for the project and held a housewarming ceremony in the form of a yagna. These renovations and support have helped improve the living conditions for those in need, including students like Ayyappan, who are striving to pursue their education. On April 1st, 2023, a major social welfare program was arranged in Tanjore to commemorate Amma's 83rd birthday. The program unveiled several welfare initiatives valued at 2 million Indian rupees, which included constructing lavatories for a school for the blind, distributing sewing machines to women, supplying sprayers to farmers, and presenting tricycles to differently abled individuals. The measures also encompassed covering tuition fees for underprivileged students, showcasing a dedication to enhancing the standard of living for diverse factions of the community. In a significant move towards inclusivity and social justice, a transgender woman was provided with Rs 1.25 lakhs to set up a vessel rental store at the bustling Kamarajar Market Complex in Tanjore. This initiative not only helps in empowering the transgender community, but also provides them with the opportunity to live with dignity and respect in society. It is a positive step towards recognizing and acknowledging the rights of all individuals regardless of their identity. We have observed numerous instances where Amma expressed joy when her children are assisted. Her philosophy is centered on selfless service to others without anticipating anything in return. This approach represents the simplest means to reach her. The social welfare program is a powerful representation of Amma's philosophy, and when individuals who live on the fringes of society benefit from the program, it brings great happiness to Amma. Omsakthi.
அம்மாவை நினை மனமே மேல்மருவூர் அம்மாவை நினை மனமே.
Please like, share and subscribe to the Bangaruamma Global YouTube channel for more inspiring and uplifting videos like this one.